Alright, this is how you blow up a CD in your microwave. First, you'll need a microwave. Then you'll need a CD. I chose Fall Out Boy. Place the CD face down. Close your microwave. Turn it on. Enjoy. And there you have it. One cool CD.
I went
and there's the aftermath of your CD. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Now you can hang that sucker as a souvenir in your rearview mirror or wherever else you choose.